What up, everybody? Just right here. Little quick vlog. Going to the homie's house. We're gonna be working on his trunk. Just a little quick video. You know, haven't updated any videos, so you know, just decided to bring you guys along on this little adventure. But yeah, it's a nice day. Sunday. I'm off today, so. It's gonna help the homie out. Go do some shit in his trunk. So I'll get back to you. All right, peace. But yeah, before that, I wanted to say I do have a lot more content coming on the 66. We are working on my trunk setup, doing the beaded panel. Just waiting for some batteries so we can do the battery tray and yeah, try to get the amp set up and all that. And the speaker situated, and also I have also going on at the same time. I got my quarter panel new skin is gonna get welded in from another club member of mine. So yeah, so stay tuned, man. I got a lot of videos coming. It's just, you know, just working this new schedule that I got going on. It's you know, taking my time, but. Don't worry, I got more videos coming up and a lot more street scenes because of the weather's good. So yeah, back to what I was saying. Let's hit the fucking freeway and get the fuck out of here. All right, so we're at the shop, AKA the garage. One over there, one here. Let's go check these cars out for a little bit, show you guys some of these cars we got. One is not ours, so just want to set that out there. One old drama. But yeah, I'll show you guys some cars. I'm show you guys some pretty for the Caddy, big body. Look at that shit, fucking beautiful. Gotta step your game up. Gotta step your game up. You're rolling with the RO. Yeah, it's big shit coming with this chapter over here in Vegas. Big rollers only. Look at that. Ooh wee. Beautiful. So we got one right here. It's gonna get a totally makeover, redone. Old school Godfather. Yeah, now this was gonna be a whole new vehicle. But you won't even think this is the same car when it's done. Here's another club member's Cuddy working on full chrome undercarriage, engraving, everything. He just barely got his top done, interior done, everything got done, but guess what? All this shit's coming out. All of it's coming out. Got the new dash in there. Some little progress, but yeah, all this new interior is going to be up for sale if anybody needs it. Like I said, brand new. Got some of the big bodies. Here's the president's Caddy. This is also getting a whole new makeover. So change of plan. We're not gonna be working on his truck. I'm gonna be working on my beauty panel. For my 66, so that's what it is. Here's the other one. Badass graphics. Thank you. super clean Cadillac.
Oh, yeah, this was in process too. Not ours, one of the homies. He's from Strictly Riding here in Las Vegas.
A little hard angle, but dang. I love these mirrors.
You already know, so. But yeah, we're gonna be working on the beauty panel real quick. Get a little progress for a little Sunday get down here at the President's Club. Let's turn the grill on.
So we got sidetracked a little bit. We ate and we just started fucking around, so we didn't get to finish the video. But next Saturday he is gonna come and finish installing that shit. Get that, run the lights, run the LEDs, run wire, run a lot of stuff for next Saturday. So just like I said, just a quick video for you guys. So you'll say I'm sleeping on my shit. Like I said, the next video, it'll be the installation of it. You know, be a lot better than today because we just got sidetracked. We ate, chilled, just fucking around, and started bullshit. But yeah, this is the end of that. And stay tuned for the next one. All right, peace.